All right, let's talk about Wright State and Arkansas. The 13 seed taking on the 4 seed in the fourth quarter. Chelsea Dungy knocking down the 3, puts Arkansas up by 1.
Good.
Over a minute to play here. Wright State down 2. Markeisha Davis.
Oh, she was good all day long. Took them off the dribble, dropped it from 3, finished at the rim. Arkansas couldn't defend her.
Excuse me, that was Alexis Stover with the 3. Markeisha Davis, she got the feed and the lay-in, put Arkansas off 1. 30 seconds left to play. Angel Baker, do you have ice in your veins?
There you go. From deep. All day.
Points for Angel Baker. Include that go-ahead 3 under 20 seconds to play. Arkansas cannot get it to go and falls 66-62. Wright State, come on and join the party. First ever NCAA tournament win for you as well. First ever win over AP top 15 team. Ooh, head coach Katrina Merriweather, you gotta be feeling good in your 5th season so far. That's the largest first round seed upsets that we have seen. That's right, that's your 13 seed Wright State, your 12th seed Belmont.